Hello guys, welcome to Space Decoded, and today I have got a big news. It's real big day cause we have got a channel update. It's a good thing, really good thing. So the main update is that I'm going to use Simple Rocket as the simulation software to explain you guys the rocket programs, rocket science. So let's start the video. Let's start our new journey by making a new rocket. So currently I am building a rocket to send this little human or astronaut to the space and have fun with them. And I don't know what will happen next. So currently we are heading towards the space, a suborbital flight. So I was just adding the booster. Now just let me complete it. Yeah. So actually the craft building is not important, rather the craft craft launch is more important than craft building. Cause it's important that your craft lands successfully to the point where you want. And it doesn't happen in this part. So let's just launch. What happened? Let's see. Okay, oh no. System failure. Sorry guys. Again. Okay. Let's do it again. Let me just fly this astronaut to the heavens. Yeah. Oh no, let me just undo it. Okay, so now we would be just launching again. Okay, in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wait. Let me just set the date so that we could get perfect launch photo and all. So, yeah. Let's do a review. Yeah, which rocket do you like the most? Comment down below. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. We have a liftoff. Oh no. Why does that? I don't know. A shift sticky key, yeah. Cool, dude. It's cinematic. Whoa. I'd enjoy it a lot. So I'm doing a gravity roll so that I could get to suborbital. I could curve my trajectory. And guys, so you can subscribe my channel and like it if you like this video still. And moreover, let's continue our video. I'm just playing with the engines. Yeah. Okay. So I have, you know, the problem was that I have separated the boosters, but it is not separating because the placement was wrong. So just have the fun. Oh no, it's rotating uglily. Yeah, quite ugly way. Oh no, yeah, now I have to do spacewalk. Oh no, my spacecraft. Oh no, I forgot to tether. So let's enter the atmosphere with this little guy. Yeah, it's really amazing how this guy isn't dying. Oh no. And yeah, let me take the screenshot. And touch down. Oh boy, it was amazing. So guys, do you like this way of teaching the science? If yes, then please subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comments more about this. So thank you for watching. Meet you next time. Bye bye.